No band is more recognizable to country music lovers than the Oak Ridge Boys. It began performing more than 60 years ago. Joe Bonsall has been with the group since 1973.
Yes, the Oak Ridge Boys are still here. We're still having fun. We're still making new music. Great things are going on.
Recently, the four-member group released their 31st album called It's Only Natural. William Lee Golden is a member of the group.
Well, it has like six songs that are songs that we've had before that have been hits with the Oak Ridge Boys. And then it has five brand new songs on this particular project. And we also re-recorded Elvira.
And I've been singing Elvira. Elvira. My heart's on fire for Elvira.
The Oak Ridge Boys are celebrating Elvira. The 30th anniversary of Elvira, one of their most popular songs.
It went to the top of the country charts, spilled over into pop and rock and roll, went to the top of those. Everybody in America was singing Oom-Papa-Oom-Mow-Mow with and Elvira with Joe and the Oak Ridge Boys in 1981.
The next year, the recording industry recognized the Oak Ridge Boys for the best country performance by a group.
Let's hear it, the newest members of the Grand Ole Opry, the Oak Ridge Boys.
I have to say, being inducted into the Grand Ole Opry recently certainly ranks up there among the highest of all of the wonderful things that we've had the opportunity to experience in our career.
Every day,
how does a band stay together for so long?
I think music has a healing power, actually. And I think that when we are able to sing and work as much as we do, travel as much as we do, and sing the songs that we do, that's the highlight of the day when we get to go on stage and sing together. And, you know, it's music having that healing power, it also has a rejuvenating power, too.
Write your name across my heart. I want the world to know that I am yours forever. And I will wear it like a shining star. Write your name across my heart.
The Oak Ridge Boys have no plans to slow down. I'm Jim Tedder.